And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Italy, it's Alfred Cromwell-Comi. Ladies and gentlemen, Rigby is underway with about 141. In your quarterfinals for your EUBC Men's European Boxing Championships, about 141, it's Zach Jeffrey 3 minute rounds in a men's light heavyweight 80kg matchup. Your five judges representing here tonight ringside are from Slovakia, Moldova, Sweden, France, and Kazakhstan. And when the action begins, your woman in the center of the ring, representing Bosnia and Herzegovina, with referee Tina Politan.
Spaß. Am Ende ist es voller. Immer wieder. Herzinfarkt. Ja, wenn du, weißt du, schieb dich rein mit guter Deckung nicht getroffen und dann musst du vorher an mal einen angehen, würde bei neun angehen. Alte Schläge bringen gar nichts. Du musst ihn drücken. Okay? Nein.
Okay.
Vai.
Non ti deconcentrare, eh.
Ich weiß, aber weißt du, was das Problem ist? Du schlägst viel zu viel hart und nicht schnell. Was ist das Problem? Weißt du, du schlägst viel zu hart, aber machst doch schnell, nicht hart. Versuchst doch schnell zu schlagen. Guck mal, versuch doch alles jetzt. Versuch den Kurs zu machen. Mit einer guten Deckung, du schlägst immer wieder rechte und linke Rakete auf einzelne harte Schläge jetzt liegen. Okay? Sonst, aber nochmal, aus einer guten Deckung einzelne harte Schläge, okay? Verstanden? Aus einer guten Deckung einzelne harte Schläge. Ist doch nichts vorbei, wir haben noch 3 Minuten, okay? Mach das. Deckung und immer wieder harte Hände rein. Harte Hände rein, okay? Versuch's. Mit einer guten Deckung immer wieder harte Hände. Und finde das auch. Fall nicht rein, mach Finte. Zuerst Finte.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 127 in the replay, the winner on points by unanimous decision is the boxer out of the red corner from England, Louis Richardson. Proceed our quarterfinals with the bout number 128 in the men's super heavyweight category. Ringside judges from Croatia, Denmark, Ukraine, Estonia, and Germany. Referee of the bout, Lee Martin Innes, England. Ladies and gentlemen, into the red corner of the ring, we want to be boxer from Armenia, Dinamore Ahana David Chaloyan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please help me to welcome his competitor in the blue corner of the ring, from Spain, Ayu Kapadisi-El-Aissaoui.
And that's the end of bout 141. Ladies and gentlemen, rugby goes close about 141 after being three-minute rounds in a men's light heavyweight 80kg matchup. All your judges see it the same way, ruling in favor of your winner by points, declared by unanimous decision to the blue corner, Dall'Italia, Alfred Cromwell. Ladies and gentlemen, Rigby continues action here in your quarterfinals afternoon session for the EUBC Men's European Boxing Championships with bout 142. Bout 142 is section for three-minute rounds in a men's super heavyweight plus 92 kg matchup. As always, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome first in the ring, your referee in charge of the action, the man by the bell, representing Romania within the ring with referee Mihai Ion. This is bout 142 here in your afternoon session of your quarterfinals. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as we got first in the ring, fighting on the red corner, representing Turkey.